What's better? Cars today or older ones? Well, it's time for you to answer the question. You'll get seated in a rocket of a car and pitted against its older, but still ferocious, siblings. Now, they get a head start, and you'll need to overtake them and win before you run out of track. Think of it as a friendly family rivalry with engines.
Acceleration is definitely number one, cornering is number two, braking is number three. Top speed, although it's cool, it's not so important, so I've got that as number four. But for me, it's all about acceleration and cornering.
Thank you. It's the first time I've lost in a while, but first time I've played in a while. I'm trying to figure out how to do my views. Try that again. Viewer playing this for the we just started playing Forza. So I'm a noob. And not a very good driver. Got a head start. How am I supposed to beat him? Thank you. Marginally better.
Putting yourself under too much strain out there. Ease up on the difficulty until you get your skills to full throttle.
You won't tell me what to do, stupid computer. No. Did it get you, suckers? Oh, a little better. All right, I think I might like that point better.
Nice work. This car is now yours. Now you can pull it out of the garage and race it whenever you want. Keep an eye out for more showcases. They're the best way to collect cars you won't find anywhere else.
Hey, I want to get number one in that race.
Showcases will be unlocked as you race. Now, it's your call what to drive next.
Acceleration's definitely number one, cornering is number two, braking is number three. Top speed, although it's cool, it's not so important, so I've got that as number four. But for me, it's all about acceleration and cornering.
Thank you. Ho-ho! Best so far. I'm gonna beat these robots. Free car, sure.
Acceleration's definitely number one, cornering is number two, braking is number three. Top speed, although it's cool, it's not so important, so I've got that as number four. But for me, it's all about acceleration and cornering.
I'm new at this game, so feel free to give me advice. Ah. Ah, gosh. I got second last time. Yep. Thank you.
Peace.
What the heck race is this? This is the race I wanted to do. I'll try it. Thank you.
Acceleration's definitely number one. Cornering is number two. Braking is number three. Top speed, although it's cool, it's not so important, so I've got that as number four. But for me, it's all about acceleration and cornering.
Oh my gosh. Dirty AI. Thank you. Oh, the AI! The dirty AI! Oh, I thought that was the end. Sixth, okay. Get you. Forgive me, viewers, I'm new at this game. Just getting sorted out. And I'm not a good driver. Oh no, I was doing so good. Finally. Yes! Ooh. Best I'd done on that track is second. Got third once. No, I got third twice. Sweet! I feel I can move on. Alright, I'll try one more track before I do something else. Really? Not getting number one? That's all you get? Okay. Did that one, did this one.
In open racing, you can choose any car you want and go up against other drivers who'll be using cars from the same division. It makes for high tension and ferocious racing. And not a bad way to spend an afternoon.
Yeah.
Weather reports says we're gonna get rain. Get ready for a slick track.
Should be interesting. Ooh. No one likes me in this track. Ooh, slick. That's how I do. Oops. Sharp turn. Mm-hmm.
Looking for a fun challenge or a way to increase your winnings? Check out mods.
Thank you.
Boom!
Thank you.
try it one more time.
Thank you.
Yeah. That's all, folks. Thanks for watching.